Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nehlind, aka Nela. For today's video, I am going to show you guys how to use bright colors, bright eyeshadow, without looking all over the place, unless you're doing editorial makeup or something for magazines. Yes. But if you're going to use bold color and you're just trying to go for dinner and all that, I'm just going to show you how to balance everything out without looking all over the place. I'm also going to have like a style makeup tutorial style look. So yeah, see how I got this gorgeous makeup, honey? Keep on watching. Okay, first thing, I am going to prime my face. I'm going to use my Catrice Prime and Fine. And I just put it on my T-zone area. So I just put it on my T-zone area where I tend to break out. And then to hide my blemishes, I'm going to go with my Esther Double Wear Concealer in Extra Deep. Just hide my blemishes, my dark spot. Then I just blend it with my finger. So because I do not want to mix the foundation with the concealer yet, because I want this concealer to dry up a bit, I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyeshadow. I'm gonna prime my eyelid with this Catrice concealer. It's in a 101 Ivory. You have to put the concealer underneath your eyeshadow so that it can pop up, because if you don't do this, your eyeshadow will come as dull. And so a good prime always help with the eyeshadow application. I'm gonna use this palette from Glamour Cosmetics. I like this because it has like variety of colors when you have to work with bright eyeshadow. First, I'm gonna start with the neutral color. I'm gonna go with this color right here in the outer corner. It's like a brownish type of color, this one here. I love this palette because it also has a mirror, so it's much easier. So I'm going to use this all over my lid as the base. So I'm going with the yellow in the middle. I'm going to use the yellow in the middle just to put it on the outer corner here.
Do you think I'm a mess or that I've been the best girl that's ever put her eye on?
I'm going to go with the brown again to just blend all of this together. And then I'm going to go with this Catrice. Then I'll put it right in the middle. Just for the cut crease. I'm going to use this mini pigment glittery eyeshadow from MAC.
Making it so rough, I cannot hear too much for me alone to read through. You might want to know that my affection could grow in the night. We will glow, lay down on me.
And then I'm gonna go with this purple shade right here. I'm using this purple shade on the outer corner just to blend in with this brown greenish glitter from MAC.
About me, boy. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
I know I've said something about this palette, but yeah, I'm gonna go with this Maybelline. I'm going to use the sugar coated, the one right here at the end. Just gonna put it right here in the corner just to brighten that area. Estee Lauder Dabwear. My shade is Rich Chestnut. It's 5C1. I did my lashes off camera. It's also from Glamour Cosmetic. I think this is, oh yes.
You might want to know that my affection could grow. In the night we will glow like the light from above. Emotions, there's not a thing.
And then I'm gonna go with the Estee Double Wear Concealer. This one is 5 and Deep Neutral.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do about me, boy? About me, boy? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Do you think I'm a mess so that I've been the best girl that's ever put her eye on me?
And then I'm going to highlight with my banana powder or use it to set my concealer.
You might want to know that my affection could grow. In the night we will glow. Lay down on me real slow. Your emotions, there's not a thing that's made up. Emotions. What you gonna do? What you gonna do about me, boy?
I'm gonna go with this brown shade that I have started with for my waterline.
Cause you don't leave without emotion. I need you.
And I'm gonna use the purple one. I'm still gonna use the same brush. So I'm gonna use the black eyeshadow. And to finish off with my lower lashes, I'm gonna use this volume mascara and conditioner from Glamour Cosmetics as well. I'm gonna go with my MAC mattifying fix it flat spray to just spray all the ashes, all the powdery ash. And I'm just gonna go with this blush from LA Girl. This is just here. Cheek to highlight my cheek. I'm gonna mix it with citrus, main squeeze and citrus, just to get that.
Been the best girl that's ever put her eye on you. You're making it so rough, I cannot.
So I'm gonna go with my MAC Chestnut lip liner, just to barely, not so much line my lips. I'm gonna use this Maybelline Tantalizing Taupe lipstick. It's a very pretty nudish lipstick. Use this lip gloss from Essence. There's no wording and everything, so it's like an old lip gloss. I really, really love it. All the words are out. It's going to be a long date night or lunch, brunch, whatever. Always finish up with a nice makeup setting spray, and for me, I always use the Hint Cosmetics setting spray, because it just makes my makeup intact and in place, and it lasts long. No matter what product you use, this spray really does do wonders. So yeah, this is the final look, guys.
Do you think I'm a mess, so that I've been the best girl that's ever put her eye on you? You're making it so rough, I cannot, you're too much for me alone to read.
The final look, this is how it looks. Obviously, when you're going with bright makeup, always try to minimize it, blend it all nicely so that it looks nice. And don't be scared. I was the most scariest person ever when I started wearing makeup to put anything on my eyes, like nothing. I'll put nothing. I used to be scared of colors. I used to be scared of eyeliners. It's a process any person goes through when you start learning how to put makeup. Introvert. So it really took me time to start daring myself with the bold color. And then when I get questioned, like, oh, I love makeup, but I don't want to go like that, I don't want to be like that, I fully understand, because that's the person I used to be. So take it baby steps. Thank you so much for watching. It's your girl Nela. I'm checking out. Deuces. Bye. I love you guys.
Do you think I'm a mess, or that I've been the best girl that's ever put her eye on you? You're making it so rough, I cannot, you're too much for me alone to read through. You might want to know that my affection could grow. In the night we will glow. Not a thing that's made of emotion.